Peace got one. What it do, Bear Gang? I am back, baby, with another video. In today's video, man, I'm trying to upgrade, you know, and that's what you gotta do in life sometimes. So, got a video for you guys, and I need you guys to really help me on this one. I need y'all to comment down below, let me know what y'all think the next thing to the channel should be, because obviously, we gotta bring something, you know, and we ain't get rid of the Bloody Cat, so, you know, we gotta bring something else to bring this channel up even more. So I need y'all help. I need y'all to go down in the comments, and I need y'all to tell me what y'all think we should do next for the channel. But with that being said, obviously we are going somewhere today to a dealership to go see what we can do possibly, because I got a little bit of tricks up the sleeve there and I'm trying to make some things happen. So I'm gonna take y'all along for the ride, and I'll catch you guys in a second when we get to the Bloody Cat, baby. Alright, Bear Gang, we are here, baby. No, the Bloody Cat is not going nowhere, so don't worry about that. Y'all relax. The Bloody Cat ain't going nowhere. You see, I got this beautiful thing behind me, man, looking ferocious as always, with the glowing teeth and all that good stuff that come with this. So, with this being said, man, I'm here at Bill Luke Dodge, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Ram, whatever. You know, I'm here where I originally bought my Bloody Cat from. So if you guys been watching from the beginning, you guys already know where I got it from and you know about this place. So why not come back to a place that already treated me good? And let's try to see what we can do with the next build, the next project, the next whatever it is gonna be. Like I said, I need y'all to drop down in the comments below and make sure you guys comment down below. Let me know what you would like to see next on the channel, because obviously we're gonna bring something. We don't know what it is, but we're gonna bring something. And we're gonna get the ball rolling now and start it today. Why not? You know what I mean? Nobody's granted tomorrow, so you might as well get it started today, baby. So we're gonna go in here, chop it up with them, figure out some stuff, see what we can do, see what we can get in the works, if we can get something in the works. And let's get this thing going, baby. I'll catch you guys in a minute. Definitely add one of those to the channel, that's for sure. You know, the thing is nice though. I think it's crazy. Let's see what they got over here though. Ooh, you see? That right there is a monster. Look at this thing.
This is the way, I like the way Durangos look. They look way more aggressive than, I don't know, to me, that's my opinion.
No, so what I was saying though is that with the Jeep, you know, the SRT Jeep, because we just seen the SRT Jeep, you know, but I prefer like a SRT Durango, because look at that thing, man. That thing just sits way more aggressive, looks more aggressive. That's just my opinion. Like I say, obviously everybody's entitled to their own opinion, but my opinion, I'm a Durango guy. I figure for a family car with some horsepower, you know what I mean? Just wait until they come out with that Hellcat Durango. Thing about to be crazy, y'all. It's gonna be crazy. I just like the body style. They built aggressive. I love the way Durangos look. Like, look at this thing, man.
It's not supercharged, right?
No, it's not supercharged. Got the Beats audio. Suede, look, got the same interior as my seats. Leather on the outside, suede in the middle, you know. It's missing a few things, like, you know, obviously all my cars gotta have a sunroof, so no doubt about it. I might not use it much, y'all, and I know I see some of y'all in the comments talking about it. I don't use it much, but hey, I got it. That's all count. So, I mean, this thing is nice, though. I like it.
But if I was gonna get another Durango, you know,
like obviously we looking at stuff to see what would be
something I want to bring to the channel. Do I want a truck? I do want a truck though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I want a truck. So I don't know for sure what I want to do, but that's why I need your guys' help. I need y'all to jump in the comment and let me know, because it's gonna take a team effort to make this, man. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. So I need y'all to jump in the comments. We're gonna continue to walk around, figure out some things. Like, just look at some things. Maybe we might hop around and show you guys some stuff too. But drop down in the comments, because that's where I need y'all at the most. Appreciate you guys, and I'll catch you guys in a little bit. This right here, y'all, this is something like I would prefer. Something like this. If I was to look at like a truck, something like this. Crazy, man. This the 2500 Dodge Ram diesel. Obviously, you guys know, y'all hear me talk about it. When I do get a truck, it's going to be a diesel. It's going to be a Dodge, because I just prefer. I like Dodge interior. I feel more like comfortable with it. I like how it all looks. But anyways, it's got the mega cab. That's another thing I want when I get one, is the mega cab. So this is the mega cab right here. You know, pretty much, if y'all don't know what a mega cab is, pretty much what it means is that when you're inside the back, you know, you got leg room and reclining room like you're in the front seat. Not all the way, but like pretty much just give you way more room. So I like this. Y'all comment down below. Y'all let me know what y'all think we should do, man, because we gotta do something. And when we do it, and you know we're gonna do it big, and it's gonna be crazy, and it's gonna be something that we're gonna love together, baby. But other than that, man, I'm gonna catch you guys in a little bit when I get done chopping it up with them. All right, gang, so we are back. And as you guys can see, I have no paper, no nothing in my hands. So kind of there was a little halt in this process. Pretty much I'm gonna explain to you guys kind of like what I was doing in this video and what my plan was. So pretty much I was trying to spec out 2021 Charger Red Eye wide body, you know, because obviously I want to do something, man. But I need your guys' help in this process, because like I said before, I need to figure out what I want to bring to this channel. And obviously I already got the Bloody Cat, you know what I mean? So only thing I really be getting is a little bit more horsepower, probably, I don't know, because I don't know exactly what this is. But anyways, I would be bringing another Charger. I don't know if that's the go or if I should do something different. So obviously that's why I reach out to you guys, and I like y'all to jump in the comments and let me know what you guys think and what you think I should drop down for the channel next, because obviously there's gonna be something, and it's going on in the brain right now. It's running in the brain. So we starting the process early, and we just trying to figure out where we're gonna go, where we're gonna land with this, you know what I mean? So your guys' feedback helps with that process. But pretty much what they told me is there's a freeze right now that like it won't even let them get on the computer to even spec it out, so they won't know until Monday. So Monday he'll be able to reach back out to me, and then either then at that time they can send me a link to where I can go pretty much spec the car out myself, and then I send it to them, and then they kind of start the process and how all that goes. You know, obviously I've never spec'd out a car myself, custom built for me, so I don't know how this process goes. So it's new for me, and I'm interested to get into it and see what it is. But you know, obviously I want to bring the right car to the channel. I want to bring the right things for you guys to enjoy. So y'all make sure y'all comment down below, let me know what y'all think I should do next. Is the wide body red eye the next option, or what you think, man? Y'all comment down below. Y'all feedback really helps, and I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. Y'all stay tuned for future videos and everything else coming. And like I said, man, the ball's rolling, the brain is ticking, and everything is just trying to come together, baby. And you know how that go, it's a process. And what I always tell y'all, y'all gotta trust the process, baby. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit back and I'm gonna trust the process and know that God got a plan for me, and it's all gonna work out. So with that being said, man, we out with another video, man. Shout out to my cameraman, C2 Specialist. Make sure you go follow him on the IG, because all this dope footage and everything y'all be seeing in these videos is a lot of hard work from that man right there. So I appreciate him. So do me a favor, and if y'all like the video, make sure you go over to C2 Specialist on the IG and give him a follow. Other than that, I will catch you guys in the next video, baby. Gang, gang, gang.